during jail visitation, the inmate's wife expresses her love and loyalty to her imprisoned male counterpart. As he attempts to remain emotionless because of the dangers of emotional expression from within the prison.